Legends say that extreme hopes are born from extreme misery. Barren wastelands without water and possibility of vegetation, where the only way to live is to steal and pillage. Lethal poison that slowly and painfully saps the life of every living being. Creeping darkness that swallows any artificial light. Tell me, in a world like that, do you still believe in hope?